I am Biswanath Raut. I am from Jaspur Road, and I now in recently I have qualified LIC ADO, and I am very happy for that. And all credit goes to that my Baba, and who is staying there in ashram, and also my mother. And I have completed my graduation in economics from Vyasanagar College, Jaspur Road, and I have also completed PG from Utkal University. And I am very glad to know that I am a student of BANIC, and in 2018 I have started preparing from BANIC, and the new technique and the learning style of BANIC has impressed me and give an opportunity to join an LIC ADO as in a government sector. So I am very happy for that. And I am also completed my high schools from Vyasanagar High Schools, and my college from also Vyasanagar College. And I have also completed my PG from Utkal University, and I have been staying in Sahid Nagar for last 6 or 7 years, and I have been preparing banking from also last 5 years, also from BANIC. From initially, the pattern of the LIC ADO is that from English and reasoning and mathematics. I have also some poor in mathematics, also I am taking help from BANIC. And in BANIC, there is a very short tricks and also very new technique in mathematics, and also faculty is very good in BANIC. I also get chances and get benefited from BANIC, and I clear all the paper from I also first clear my prelim paper, then I am appear in the main exam, and main exam is very English is plays a very important role in main exam. In main exam, I am also taking the help of also BANIC and BANIC materials, which is provided by BANIC, and that material is very good and very authenticated, and I focus on that materials, and I get chance to clear the main paper. Then after main paper, then I am appear on interview, which is also occur in Cuttack, and my interview panel is so good, so cordial, and say they also helped me also in easiest way to clear than LIC ADO. And finally the result also come out, and first from BANIC side I take a call, and that you also clear the LIC ADO. So I have been staying in ashram when I was in college. At that time my father was expired, and at that time my financial condition was so poor, and nobody can help me for my highest studies. And my old relative who was also staying in my village, he also always supported me, and he also consisted me that you stay in Bhubaneswar and preparing for banking. When I came to Bhubaneswar in 2011 May, and I am staying in ashram, which is also situated in Sahid Nagar, also Gorang ashram, and in that ashram I have been staying also there from 2011. Still now I am staying there. And all the staffs of our ashram and the authority, the secretary of our ashram is very supportive and very cordial. They supported me in every way and guidance in every situation, and a lot of challenges also I face. I have been giving at least 15 to 20 exams. I also qualified the prelim exam, but I little unfortunately I failed in main exam. Last time I also gave in State Bank also exam, and also RRB PO also I qualified, but I unfortunately I don't clear the final exam. So a lot of challenges in my life also occur there, and still now I am getting a positive attitude, positive energy from my ashram side, and from the place which I am staying now is a very holy places, and I think that this is a very gift thing for me, that I am go ahead only for the blessing of my Baba and our ashram staff. Generally I get up early in the morning, and at the 5 a.m. and some mandir work also assigned to me, and between 6 to 7 my mandir's work also completed, and from that I'm sitting in my study, and my first subject is in mathematics. I'm taking just 1 hour or 2 hours on mathematics. Then after mathematics, then I am preparing for the library. I am also preparing in state library. In state library, I have preparing just at 3 to 4 hours, and I am in evening time I am taking some tuitions. I want to give my success dedication. All credit goes to my mother, and then Baba, and I am associated with my Didi. I want to give just one suggestion that all the aspirant who are preparing for banking and also other exam, that the keep patience. The patience is the most important thing in competitive life. I'm facing a lot of challenges in my life. Like I'm just failed in just 0.25 marks in several exams. Still now I'm preparing. So most important thing in a competitive student is that positive attitude and patience. These two things also, if you have to possess two things, then you must achieve success in competitive line. Banik Institute plays a very important role in my life. When Banik started their institute in Bhubaneswar, then first I remember that I am the first student of Banik, which I am taking coaching classes in Saidnagar, in Saidnagar branches, and nearly 50 students up from our state library come to Banik. And the technique, the materials, the important thing is that the material of Banik is so good and so authenticate, which is exam oriented based material, which directly supported me in exam. And what are the other materials also good in Banik? Thank you.